And do something good instead. Example, you lie, you cheat. Right away say astaghfirullah and do something to clear it. Inna al-hasanat yudhibna al-sayyi'at. The good deed remove the bad thing. If you cheat, if you lie to your wife, if you say something bad to your wife, to your children, to your neighbor, to your Muslim brother, you get mad to your Muslim brother, say astaghfirullah and do something good. Give $2 sadaqa right away. Or do something to please Allah. Inna al-hasanat yudhibna al-sayyi'at. But don't take too long. When you do something bad, don't take too long to ask for forgiveness from Allah. Right away. Sari'u ila maghfirati min rabbikum. You rush to ask for forgiveness from Allah. You don't take too long. Not take 24 hours, you do something and still you find it's okay. It's not okay. Right away you do ask forgiveness. Allah will love you. Allah will love you and He will love me because we rush to Him. Because Allah has ordered, has commanded in the Quran, Sari'u ila maghfirati min rabbikum. You rush to ask forgiveness.
You could do individually at home. You could do it with Jama'ah, with your wife, with your children. If you cannot make it to the mosque, it's fine. It's good. Same sawab will get you, get same sawab at home as well. And it's good to do at home.
You want to say something?
So, brothers, Qiyamul Layl, Tahajjud, A'udhu Billahi Minash Shaitanir Rajeem, Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim, Aqimus Salata, Biduluki Shamsi ila Ghasaqil Layl, وقرآن الفجر إن قرآن الفجر كان مشهورا الليل فإذا في